So we are going to be talking about this makeup right here from the New Year's Day song and music video, Hurts Like Hell. So this is the demon look. I was very fortunate to get to work with Kelton Ching, who does horror movies and incredible cosplay creatures, especially female creatures. So it was just a match made in hell. And we created this look together, and we were both very hands-on, and I thought it came out so beautiful. So he actually hand-sculpted those horns that you see all over my hands and arms and forehead, which is just, the talent is out of this world. I also got to have prosthetic cheek pieces that gave me these really sharp high cheekbones that I was like just living for, because I love a high cheekbone. It was really hot when we filmed it, so I had to have a fan on me the whole time because it was like the heat wave of July 2022, and this warehouse we filmed in had no air conditioning. So when you're applying prosthetics, you don't want to be sweating because you want them to stick to your skin. So I actually helped out the team a little bit to move things along because, you know, when you do music videos, it's very fast paced. So I got to do my own lipstick, which I love to do, and some of my eyeliner. And overall, I just thought it came out really great, and I was really happy with the team and so happy with the final look. And I hope you guys loved it as much as I did.